can talk all you want, but my skin is really thick. I'm the leader of the crowd, and my game is really slick. I'm unstoppable, 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 unstoppable. You can talk.
So, let's see.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift. Seconds until minions spawn.
I'm waiting till it reaches 30 seconds. Uh-oh. There you go. Got the work.
Minions have spawned.
Know your environment.
Start a W that deals. I don't know the ratio of that actually. My ult deals almost 100%, like 98%.
Let's go.
No mid lane opponent. Wow, I missed 3 farm or 2 farm. That's terrible. Quite a bit. Like a lot. Level 3. If I go all in, I think I can kill him. Looks like I didn't need to. There's a true display of skill. I know their jungle's coming after me now. I'd like to see their jungle try and get me though. Ouch.
An enemy has been slain.
Yeah, I'm not your normal Ezreal. They're expecting me to AD. I'm boom, so I couldn't do much there. Getting that, and then heading right back in lane.
It's all skill.
They have an AFK, I guess.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
He's gonna jump over that wall. Oh, he's hurt.
Over here.
He hurts bad. Oh, they no longer have a DC either.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
That's right, 1-0-0. That's good. Bottom lane owning it. They had a DC Shen, so Neki's gotta go easy on him, let him farm.
An ally has been slain.
I did only bypass that bad. Is an AD champion, I just prefer APS. Cause I plan on continuing to poke him for life.
Careful.
If he stays back there like that, I'm just gonna continue up in him on the farm. I am kind of annihilating Talon here. He's 1-3-1, yeah, I am annihilating him.
An enemy has been slain. Enemy double kill.
This is a true display of my skills numbers. Got him. There we go. I have my ult now, but he's gonna be gone too quickly. Talon's 2-4-1. I'm 3-1-0. That's beautiful.
Hmm.
Let's go. Agreed.
I need 1,000. This bottom lane is just destroying too. Ouch. That really hurt.
Rampage.
Oh, he dodged it out.
An enemy has been slain.
He always throws that and then jumps on it.
Know your environment.
Alright, if he stays, I am gonna go ham. Just wrecked. Oh my god. Here, I'm gonna open up chat. This is a wonderful chat to see.
Got it.
Stop. Neki won't be able to do it if he dives like that. There we go.
Killing spree.
Ouch. And I don't have my thing, so I can't just turn around. He basics me, it'll be done for me. There we go.
Know your environment.
If I can get one more hit to him, I think he will kill him.
An enemy has been slain.
No time to wait.
Where is he?
Double kill.
Get him. Get him. They can just lower him enough. Right there. God damn it, he turned around. So I need to wait for him now. If he pops out, I'm going to kill him.
Who needs a map?
Ooh, there's Shen. It's time for me to recall, actually. I can't be taking Shen on with him.
Let's go!
Poke. Just doing that for him. That was hilarious, his response.
An enemy has been slain. Double kill.
Okay. Of course, no gotta blame it on lag. Seven and one. I keep missing every ult, but 6-2-1, that's beautiful.
Killing spree. Rampage.
Sona just had the chat open. Got my Archangel staff too, because I'm going out of it with me. Wow, jeez. Wow. This Jinx just got really, really bad. giving her that kill. And they forfeit. So that's GG. Get mad, but time for me to log off.
A summoner has disconnected.